slam against the building across the street. And finally collapse at a massive heat. It turns out the tower was only 5 years old. As the dust settles to a neighborhood, the reason for its implosion becomes clear. Shoddy workmanship and cheap building materials are the culprit, leading to damage worse than anyone expected.